Finally, Michigan Governor, Republican Governor Rick Snyder tries his hand at outreach to female voters. Detroit Free Press reporter Kathy Gray tweeted a picture of pro-Snyder stickers from a conference yesterday. A play on marshmallow peeps from, you know, from Easter with the words, "I'm a Rick chick."